Welcome to the first ever China Sailing League hosted by the city of Weifang. Races are taking place in the river of Beilang. For the first time in history, the launching of this league turns sailing into a professional sport, so it is of significant importance in the world of sailing. This event has attracted the attention of over 200 national and international media, all gathered to report this historic sailing event. Competing athletes will gain points in each tournament, receiving awards for winning in each competition. There are four classes competing in this event. Men's and women's windsurfing RSX, women's laser class, and women's 470 class. ...71 competing teams from every corner of the nation are participating.
大家好，欢迎你们来到中国帆船联赛的竞赛场。我们举办中国帆船联赛的目的就是希望我们运动员有更多高水平的竞赛场， 而提高他们的竞赛水平， 为东京奥运会做好备战。
Breaking the tradition, this event was held in the river, drawing spectators closer to the exhilarating racing. With over 200 media from around the world following this historic event, Weifang Competition and its athletes made their marks globally.
那么这样的话呢，在河道里边，一个是贴近的观众，离岸边际；再一个是呢，这个让观众呢一下子就拉近了他的距离，这是一部分。第二部分呢，通过这个赛事呢，那么在市民当中和这个社会上，它会影响一部分年轻人， 对这个项目的发展和普及与推广起到了一个很好的效益，很多人直观地意识到帆船的魅力，他愿意去参与到帆船。There
was also a long distance race for the competition right below the world's biggest Ferris wheel, the Eye of Bohai. Two boys were added as part of the extended routes. On the observation deck, locals as well as tourists were treated to an action-packed sailing event and some breathtaking natural views.
因为所有的国家的队员都参与其中，所以说对整体的水平的提高，特别是对年轻运动员的技术水平的提升，会带来很大的帮助。这是第一方面。第二方面的话，
年轻运动员通过今年联赛的举办，接下来还有第二站或者第三站、第四站，对他们水平的提升跟积累跟沉淀，会带来很大的提升，也让他们更快地走向了国际赛场。非常高兴我们国家能举办这样的一个帆船联赛。 很荣幸能参加此次联赛，这样的一个比赛呢，能让我们在比赛中积累经验，互相学习，让自己各自的水平更快地提高到一个国际的水准。In
the first 2 days of racing in the RSX women's class, Yongju Lu had gained some significant safe distance from her rivals with more than 10 points difference. In the RSX men's class, Tao Li is currently top of the leaderboard, with Chen Hao and Mengfang Gao in second and third places respectively. In the 470 class, Yannick Xu with crew Mengxi Wei are at the top of the leaderboard with 2 bullets so far. In the laser class, Zhangdong Shuang from Shanghai is in first place after 7 races. the third day of the competition in the RSX women's class, Yongxi Liu was already the winner with 18-point lead over second place.
首先我感觉赢得这次的比赛对我来说还是挺开心的，因为这是我们在国家队结束所有大赛以后一个恢复阶段，然后自己在恢复期还能拿到这样成绩还是满意吧，然后因为第一次在中国有这样的联赛，我感觉对于我们这种项目来说让更多人知道我们帆船帆板这种项目也可以在河里或者是其他地方来举行，然后让更多人了解这个项目。我还是蛮期待接下去的赛事。
In the 470 class, Yannick Xu with crew Mengxi Wei were already the winners, having a safe distance of 11 points from second.
This is very happy to be able to join the World Fan Tran. This is the first time in China to be a different game. I've never had this game before. And I'm very happy to be able to win this champion. This is also a very good learning opportunity.可谓是高手如林。未来明年应该也会按照我们主席的说的话，就是明年会还会有四场这样的比赛，对我们运动员来说是一个很好的学习自己跟进步的一场比赛，能够累积更多的比赛经验。
In the final day of racing, there was only one race to determine the winners of the laser and RSX men's class.In the laser class, Jiangdong Chuang from Shanghai finally won the championship, having put in some amazing performances during the whole week.
This is to participate in the Fan Tran League, and to get the champion of this year is very fortunate. I also learned some about mental resilience and this 能力吧。
In the RSX men's class, Meng Fang Gao won the championship, but only with a 6-point difference to Tao Li in second.
取得第一名，然后就是对我平时训练，的一种检验吧。然后在这种比赛，第一次这个帆船联赛，跟国内的还有我的国家队的队友们，然后一起切磋，感觉这样一个比赛很放松。
Ever professional sailing event opens a new chapter in the world of sailing, and its success sets the stage for the upcoming race of the China Sailing League in December this year. See you in Hainan.